History was made today as a Blue Origin rocket blasted off into space with a crew of celebrities, journalists, and scientists on board.
WGN's Angelica Sanchez joins us now with a look at this first all-female space crew.
That's right. A lot of celebrities came out to support the women going up into space. It all happened in West Texas. Members of the Kardashian family were there, and Oprah Winfrey. This latest example of space tourism is meant to inspire women to dream big with an all-female crew.
The 11th human spaceflight made by Blue Origin sent an all-female celebrity crew into zero gravity. The company is owned by Amazon founder Jeff Bezos.
Take us space! Woo!
On board, Bezos' fiance Lauren Sanchez, a helicopter pilot and former TV journalist, pop star Katy Perry, and television journalist Gayle King. Also on board, film producer Carrie-Anne Flynn, Aisha Bowe, a former NASA engineer, and Amanda Nguyen, a scientist that now advocates for survivors of sexual violence.
It's really quiet and peaceful, and you look down at the planet and you think, that's where we came from? And to me, it's such a reminder about how we need to do better, be better.
The New Shepard rocket blasted off into space for a quick up and down trip from West Texas. Here on Earth,
whatever gets anybody interested in spaceflight is fine with me. So it's really exciting that some known folks went to space today.
Adler Planetarium's Director of Public Observing, Michelle Nichols, says Monday's launch is starting a conversation. This was the nation's first all-female space flight, the only other all-female crew in 64 years.
Even though women make up more than 50% of the population, they've only been about 15% of the astronaut corps. Hey, what can we do about that in the future? So more eyes on this is a good thing.
The flight is also starting another conversation about the future of space tourism.
I also think there's a big financial tag on it, and not everyone is going to be able to afford it.
We asked tourists visiting the Adler Planetarium their thoughts on the trip.
If it can just be like more accessible among the people, and especially in the coming decades, like if like maybe my kids in the future would be able to see this kind of thing happen, it's exciting.
Nichols explains why it's so costly.
There are only so many rockets. There are only so many spacecraft. The cost of scale.
While commercial spaceflight is still out of reach to the average person, there are still places you can go to get a glimpse of the galaxy, like the Adler Planetarium, through one of their many shows.
We can take you past the planets. We can take you there. And in the course of about half an hour.
Now, Blue Origin declined to say how much the flight cost or who paid for what. We'll have much more on today's historic flight at 6 p.m. Back to you.
Thanks.